Grubbs back from his latest scavenge, you'll find he has all the latest in minion fashion. I say fashion, it's really what they can cram on their various body parts. I don't see what all the fuss is about, to be honest. A dingy cloak and a wonky stick have always suited me just fine. Nether Ghoul? There are still more humans poking around the Nether Deep. One actually tried to pet Clutch. I don't think either have stopped screaming since. Take out their elf protectors to send them a message. Go get a move on!
The Mother Goddess was so revered that elven women would often consume sumptuous feasts in order to look more like her.
One day, someone will make a statue of me. You wait!
Hold still. I'll do an etching.
Someone tried to take an etching of Nabin. He's very upset.
Inspection.
Hey, where's your ticket?
Evil has risen!
Take them!
You know what to do.
Son of the infamous Goldie Golddigger, was a dwarven hero whose love of gold eventually led to his demise by some meaningless creature.
Or check out the conch on him.
Oh, that is just ugly.
They just get everywhere.
Trespasser!
You're not coming in.
Carnage time. Take your etching! Even it doesn't do itself,
peace. statues depict creatures that were once rumored to terrorize the land. However, it's believed that they were in fact pathetic and ineffectual beasts. Hey, you! Stop that! Protect them!
The shard! It's pushing back the golden! Not only is it the beating heart of darkness, but surprisingly good for toasting crumpets. Some elves and all that pink fluffiness! With evil aplomb, Nethergul. Still, I think I need a turn on the thumbscrews. Now, the next shard is in Summervale, right above us. Unfortunately, the path's blocked by Golden, so you'll have to find a way to clear it. I'd be most grateful if you could investigate what happened to our slug farms as well.
I've not had a good slug in a long time. Lovely with a dash of salt. Makes them all fizzy.
Unfortunately, the Golden overran the farms. Darkness only knows what it's done to them.
Check your map and please try and save the slug farms. They kebab up lovely.
It looks like you found some gems. Bring them to the minion hives and you can trade them for more powerful minions. As for the gems, best not to ask what they do with them.